Hi, I'm Dr. Nivedita Dadu. I'm a dermatologist at Skinology Skin Clinic, and today we will be discussing about hair fall. Seasonal hair fall is a very common thing, but if you are residing in a populated and polluted city like me, then you need to know that oxidative stress also causes a lot of hair damage, and that's when you need to see a dermatologist. Today I will be answering some questions that I generally get from my patients. No, biotin supplements alone are not enough, and there are a lot of other macro and micronutrients, amino acids and vitamins that are important for hair, like for example copper, zinc, selenium, manganese, magnesium and arginine, glutathione, vitamin C, vitamin H, vitamin B12, iron, zinc, calcium. These are equally important for hair. Right diagnosis is important for right hair fall management, and therefore treatment of each patient varies, and your hair fall diagnosis could depend upon the pattern of your hair thinning, your gender, your age, your lifestyle, and it could also depend on whether you have some scalp disorders, or if it is your hair fall could be genetic, autoimmune. It could also be because of some hormonal changes like thyroid or polycystic ovaries. Any kind of physical or emotional stress can cause hair fall. This includes alcohol, smoking, pregnancy and weight loss. Besides this, being on medications that have hair fall as their side effects, or a long-standing illness or surgery, or a lot of cosmetic procedures like straightening, smoothing and coloring can also cause hair fall. There are various advanced hair growth peptides and solutions that are non-minoxidil and can be used alone or along with adjuvant therapies like mesotherapy and PRP for best results, and these promote hair growth and arrest hair fall. Mesotherapy is a French technique of delivering hair growth factors, stem cell boosters and serums in your hair in different combinations to achieve desired results, and this promotes your hair growth, nourishes your hair and strengthens the hair follicle. Platelet-rich plasma therapy or PRP is a technique in which patient's blood is drawn like for a routine blood test, and the platelet component of the blood, which is rich in growth factors, is separated from that blood and delivered to the scalp to achieve desired results.